Here's one I wrote called Streets of Gold.